typically we use tape for this. You retrieve this out of the ground, and every time you conduct a reading, you will go ahead.
When you go to pull it out of the deck, it releases nice and easy.
So you need one to hold the top.
So he's gonna go, and I'm gonna tell him when to stop. He's gonna count out loud.
Two.
Like right above it. So I'm just going to label it 7.5.
Six, four.